divide 120 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 120 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 4. 1 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 12. When do we get 12? In 4 table. 4 3 is 12. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 4 table. 4 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.